I'd like to invite you into a meditation and then a chant. So we ask that you close your eyes if you feel comfortable. Allow the seat under you, wherever you are, to hold your weight of your body. Reflect on your world. Where is the infinite love of the universe welcome? Where is it honored? Where is it allowed? Where can you see it and feel it? In the sunrise, in a baby's glance, in a loved one, feel that. Now reflect where it isn't. Maybe given space. Where it could be more allowance of it in your world, within you, by you, of your world. Now think of the spiritual medicine that is needed. Feel it. What does it feel like? What's needed? What can you bring to allow it, this infinite beingness through you? Think of a word or phrase that could describe it, that feeling, that medicine. And on three, I ask that you whisper this phrase into the room, making it known, making it present in the physical. And then we'll go into the chant. One, two, three. Love. Chant your spiritual medicine right now.